survey out today is revealing more than 36 million California trees died last year. That is a dramatic increase over the year before, when just 9.5 million trees died. Fox 40's Dennis Shanahan joining us live after speaking with one of the lead researchers in that study. Dennis, give us a better idea of what he had to tell you today.
Well, Eric, tens of millions of trees across the West are infested with bark beetles. Those insects thrive during times of drought when many trees are left nearly defenseless against them.
The USDA Forest Service takes to the sky every summer surveying millions of acres of forest. They look for yellow, rusty, or red colors that are telltale signs that a tree recently died. The problem peaked in 2016 when 60 million trees died in California, but it's roaring back. The newly released 2022 results reveal the second highest number of dead California trees ever recorded in a season. Most of those 36.3 million trees were yellow and red firs, and a high concentration of them died in the central Sierra.
These last 3 years have been the hottest, driest 3 years on record in California. So that exceptional drought situation is really what set this up.
Jeffrey Moore is the manager of the aerial survey program.
There's too many trees. They're all stressed. They're all weakened. They're all susceptible to bark beetle and other pathogens.
Moore explains after years of drought, the trees are simply too dry to produce the sap or pitch that would normally push invasive insects out. So the beetles take over and kill the trees. The rain and snow of this fall and winter will help strengthen trees that are still strong.
But really, it's going to take more than just 1 year for the situation to go back to a more normal type of situation. It's going to take 2 to 3 years of trees being able to defend themselves and kill off the large amounts of beetles by pitching them out.
The aerial surveys help guide forest management decisions. Forest thinning projects are ramping up in areas that have been untouched by fire for many years and are therefore considered overgrown.
We got some additional funding from the infrastructure bill, the recent infrastructure bill, to do more forest health work on the ground. The important thing is getting that extra material, that unnatural material out of the forest. It's going to be so much better for us in so many different ways that it's worth the investment.
The Forest Service and CAL FIRE are working together with several other agencies on multiple newly funded forest thinning projects. Live in Sacramento, Dennis Shanahan, Fox 40 News.
Dennis, thanks so much.